Hello. I'm a spooky bitch all year round, doing it. Hey guys, it's Leslie, and today I'm going to be doing the get to know me tag. I've got the questions written down here, so I'm just gonna go at it. Question number one is, what is your favorite color? My favorite color is not really a color, it is gray. I love gray everything, but if I had to choose like a real color, I'd probably do red or purple. Number two, what is or who was your favorite? Oh my gosh, I can't read. Who was your first best friend? My first best friend was, her name was Lily. We were best friends from like preschool to like first grade, and I knew her up until fifth grade, and then I moved out of the school that I was at. And yeah, I don't really talk to her now. We kind of just stopped being friends after like the third grade or something, but she always had classes with me, so. Anyways, yeah. Number three, cats or dogs? I would say cats because I have a cat and I'm kind of a crazy cat lady, but I also love dogs. Like, I just love all the animals. Number four, funniest moment through high school. I don't know if I can think of like a funny moment that happened. I mean, I definitely remember high school. There's a lot of like traumatic things, not really traumatic, but just some really funny stories I could do story times or something on, but I don't know if I can answer that one. I can't think of a funniest moment off the top of my head. Sorry. Okay, number five is favorite or worst subject in school. My favorite subject was psychology. Loved going to that class. It was pretty much the only class that I went to. Number seven, what is your favorite animal? Cows for sure, because they're like giant grass puppies and they're so cute. And I also love raccoons because they have these funny little hands that grab onto everything and they look like my cat, so yeah. What would you name your children? If I were to have children, I had a little boy, I would name him Carlisle because that's a very cute name. I just like that name. Number 10. What sports did or have you played? In high school, I played, well, not played, but I was on the track team and I was on the swim team, but I never actually competed. I think I competed once in track, but other than that, I would just go through like the training stages and that's about it. I would never show up for like the games or anything like that. I just wanted to participate and not actually compete. I don't know. Okay, number 11. What is your favorite movie? American Psycho is my favorite movie because it's just got this really dark humor that not a lot of people get, and I just think it's hilarious, and Christian Bale's in it, and it's just a really good movie. You should watch it. Okay. Next is, what is your ideal first date? Take me shopping. I'm just kidding. Just something fun. Anything but like the movies or going out to dinner and getting all dressed up and whatnot. Like something really fun and casual is right up my alley. Next is favorite TV shows. Of all time, I would say Parks and Rec. I have a lot. Parks and Rec, The Office, Friends, American Horror Story, and The Walking Dead. Yeah. Oh, and Gossip Girl, for sure. Those are my six. Next is favorite smell. My favorite smell is really weird and everybody thinks I'm crazy for this, but it's hay, like straw, the hay that horses eat. I don't know why, I'm just obsessed with that. That's why I love like October and Halloween time, because you can go to like the pumpkin patches and everything just smells like hay, and I'm obsessed with it. If I could have like an essential oil of it, that's a dream. But yeah, hay is definitely my favorite smell. Next question is, do you have any pets? And I do, and he's sitting just right over there, and he's being adorable. I'm gonna go grab him. So this is Reptar. He's a sweet little baby Maine Coon. He's not a baby, actually. He's 5 years old. But yeah, he's just the sweetest little cat. He sometimes thinks that he's a dog, and he's looking at my string. Oh, okay.
Just attack me. That's fine. No big deal. But yeah, he's my sweet little cat.
So that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed and got to know me a little bit better. Yeah, please leave your requests down below. Subscribe and like this video. Yeah, that's all I've got to say.